Hey guys, welcome to Desi Girl Traveler and welcome to one vlog from my home. It's been such a long time since I have filmed a vlog because I was just busy organizing my group tour to Ladakh, group trips. I did two batches and there's one more which I have to organize in September. So before I start today's vlog, this is an announcement. I have the third group trip to Ladakh from 20th to 29th September. So if any of you would like to join, please fill up the form in the video description below. There's a Google form link. But today's vlog, okay, you have to meet somebody. Oh, hello.
Oh, hello.
You look beautiful.
Thank you.
How do you
feel? I tried today.
How do you feel wearing this Indian clothes?
I feel very fancy and very mature. Yeah. Thanks to Priyanka for sharing her whole wardrobe with me.
First, I have to give you guys a background story. How did I meet Kaya? I know a lot of you would know already. Kaya is another gift for me from Ladakh. So I met Kaya in June. When I went to Ladakh to curate my itinerary for the group trip. Yeah, we were roomies and I told her to come back to India again so that I can host you in Delhi. Now that Kaya is here, it's my responsibility to take her out in Delhi. And having said that, I'm going to my favorite place in Delhi, Sarojini Nagar Market. Just thought of, you know, doing a vlog. It's been such a long time since I have actually filmed a vlog only. Let's go to the market now. We have taken one metro already. This is the second metro which we have boarded. What do you think about the metro in Delhi? This is, I guess, world's best metro. That's what they say.
It's like any other metro in any other metropolitan area in the world.
Okay.
Honest opinion, yeah.
Thanks.
It was smooth though.
Yeah, I like your honesty. Yeah. Oh, by the way, this is the first time I'm seeing something like this from the metro. Like, I'm in the last compartment of the train. मतलब मुझे लग रहा है कितने महीनों के बाद तो एक तो मैं मेट्रो में बैठी हूँ एंड देन समथिंग लाइक दिस लेट मी जस्ट टर्न द कैमरा एंड या शो यू सिंस यू आर वेयरिंग इंडियन क्लोथ्स टुडे डू यू फील इंडियन
I feel a bit more Indian, but I think I need to grow into it a bit more.
But you're
I feel like I dressed up like a princess at home, and now I'm going out in my secret dress-up clothes. So it feels a little bit uncanny, but you look
very beautiful, Kaya. And my eyes are not opening now.
I am impressed now. I just noticed you can charge your phone in the metro. That's amazing.
Say Delhi Mahan.
Delhi Mahan.
Delhi Mahan.
What did I say?
Delhi is great. I look like a boat. You know, with you, even the auto guy will feel that I'm also a Indian. He's gonna charge me more. Let's see. Sheer nostalgia, you know. This area used to be my office area. So this is where I used to work before I started YouTube. Enjoy Delhi's traffic while I speak on the camera. Okay, so yeah, TK1. Plan mein thoda change hai. Hum Sarojini jayenge, lekin baad mein. I'm feeling super hungry and I love this place in TK1 market. So wahan pe pehle lunch karenge. Okay, so this is TK1 market. Greater Kailash. Say Greater Kailash.
Greater Kailash.
Yeah. Greater Kailash. So yeah. Kaya, what did you like about India so far? Mm. Okay, before that, Kaya has been only to Ladakh in India and Delhi bus transit. First time in Delhi city, right? Tell me, what do you like about India?
What I love about just the early impressions is that most of the people are wearing casual clothes in the streets, and then I would see these random princesses walking around in their beautiful saris, beautiful, colorful, the jewelry, and just like, whoa, there's a princess there.
You already look like a princess too.
Oh, thank you.
Okay, are you up for some food?
I'm always up for some food.
I'm very hungry. Do you want to do some Chinese food today?
Absolutely.
Let's go for
Let's
it.
Go. Chalo.
Chalo. Say that again.
Chalo.
Chalo. how many of you remember my vlog from JK Market? But in sare markets mein jab bhi main wapas aati hu na, I remember my old days when I used to vlog in these markets, and I feel DGT ko DGT banane mein in markets ka bahut bada haath hai. Okay, I'm looking for burkos. Mujhe ye GK1 ka burkos ka khana kafi zyada pasand hai. So a big change in me. When I met you, I used to have meat in Ladakh. Now I don't. It's been 3 months since I've quit meat. I guess when I met you, we had ate a lot of those happy and sad momos in Ladakh. Meat free. This is what you guys wanted from me, to quit eating meat. But it was just not coming from within, you know. Every time I tried, but it was just not working. But finally, I'm a vegetarian. I don't eat meat anymore. I eat eggs, but no more meat, and I feel happy.
And what made you take the step?
I wanted to quit it for such a long time, but if I have to give credit of it to one thing, then it's my cat. Every time I would look at her, I would like, how can I eat an animal when I love one animal so much? Yeah, it took me long time, but I did it, and I'm very proud of it. And by the way, this is the hardest thing I've done in my life, because I used to eat meat almost every day. Like, chicken used to be my first love, but then I don't crave it anymore. I'm good. Okay, let's. You didn't expect to come to India and have Chinese food?
No, it was very low on my list of expectations.
But I love good Chinese food, and this is one of my favorite restaurants. I eat chili like this. So
you
much chili.
Yeah. Since when?
I love chili. So people get confused with me. When I say I don't like spicy food, I don't like the spices. I don't think chili is a spice, or maybe it is, but I love eating green chili a lot. That's the only spice. Okay, let's call it a spice.
Green chili does make your food spicy. Usually.
It makes it hot, not spicy. Okay. I may be out of my mind, but the bottom line is I love having green chili.
Wait, can you just explain exactly what is the difference between hot and spicy?
Spicy is spicy, hot is hot.
Hot is the opposite of cold.
Hot is what makes you sweat.
There is garam and there is mirchi.
Yeah, so this hot is mirchi, not garam.
And you only like?
Mirchi.
You know, you don't like that.
I like that. No, I like Kaya, you're confused. And for everybody else, I don't like spicy food, but I love having chili in my food. Only chili. Green chili.
So you like bland food with chili?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Now you got it right. Okay. Since you have lived in Thailand so much. And you see Thai cottage cheese here.
Yeah, it's an orange flag for me when I see Thai cottage cheese on the menu.
What is this orange flag?
Orange flag is not a full red flag, but just some skepticism.
Okay. Okay.
Some healthy skepticism. Mm-hmm.
You know, I have 3 videos on my channel from this market.
3 videos?
Yeah.
Okay, fourth one.
Fourth one.
What's left to explore?
Nothing,
you
I just...
You can do flash forward.
I don't really enjoy doing all this anymore. Like, there was a time when I really enjoyed coming to the market and vlogging and all. Now it feels a little too much, too crowded.
It's no? Like any touristy place, no?
Whole day shopping, we could not vlog. It rained so much, and then Kaya went gaga over shopping. You enjoyed it?
I did in the end. I was very skeptical at first.
Yeah.
But you showed me the best one.
Great. We go home and then we will vlog the rest. But it was a fun day. Although it was raining almost half of the day.
Priyanka showed me the best market in Delhi. For real.
Okay, I'm approved as a shopping guide.
Absolutely. You took someone who is absolutely not into shopping and you make me... You make...
Look, tons of things. That's what influencers do. We influence.
No, I just got influenced.
You got influenced, but good. Yeah, I feel happy seeing you shopping. Are nahi chahiye bhaiya. Hi bol do chalo. Okay, now we gotta do some coffee. Yeah. I'm tired. Yeah. Okay guys, back home. लास्ट इवनिंग घर आने के बाद रात हो गई थी. इनफैक्ट काया वॉज सो टायर्ड एंड इवन आई वॉज सो टायर्ड कुड नॉट क्लोज दिस व्लॉग. बट दिस इज़ इट फ्रॉम दिस व्लॉग. अ वेरी रैंडम व्लॉग जिसका कोई मीनिंग नहीं था. बट आई जस्ट थॉट कि बहुत टाइम से व्लॉग नहीं किया है तो लेट मी जस्ट शेयर सम लाइट मोमेंट्स फ्रॉम माई लाइफ. यू नो पिछले 3 महीने से ऑलमोस्ट आई हैव बीन सुपर बिजी विथ organizing my group trips to Ladakh. In fact, I want to do couple of more places in the future. So I have been busy organizing those things and, you know, working on those things. That's the reason I have very limited number of vlogs these days. कहते हैं ना कुछ भी चीज़ अगर आप नया करो कोई भी business या कोई भी काम तो you have to work hard और कहीं ना कहीं adjustment करनी पड़ती है. तो ये vlog वाला part फ़िलहाल compromise हो रहा है थोड़ा बहुत. But this is also a part of Desi Girl Traveler. और मुझे काफ़ी मज़ा आ रहा है लोगों को लद्दाख घुमाने में फ़िलहाल तो. बट फ्यूचर में बाकी के जगहों को भी मैं एक्सप्लोर करूँगी एज अ ग्रुप ट्रिप ऑर्गेनाइजर. आई हैव बीन ऑनेस्टली सुपर कॉट अप विथ माई लद्दाख ग्रुप ट्रिप्स सिंस पास्ट 3 months. तो अभी भी अगला 1 महीना उसमें ही जाएगा मेरा. बट देन आफ्टर दैट आई एम गोना बी बैक टू मेकिंग ट्रैवल व्लॉग्स ऑफ exciting destinations, new destination which I already have on my mind. तो तब तक के लिए ऐसे वाले vlog से काम चला लो. और जिन लोगों को मेरे साथ लद्दाख आना है September में please fill up the form. It's in the video description below. बहुत लोगों के साथ ये problem होती है ना कि लद्दाख जाना है लेकिन फिर जा नहीं सकते क्योंकि अकेले जाने में डर लगता है. Then it's expensive also for solo travelers. Many women especially, they'll feel that it's not safe or how do I travel safe, this, that, blah, blah. तो ऐसे लोग जिनको बहुत सारे questions हैं, जिनके पास दोस्त नहीं है, दोस्त हैं लेकिन वो जाना नहीं चाहते हैं. You know, we all have those friends, जिनके साथ हमको travel करने का मन है लेकिन वो जाना ही नहीं चाहते. तो ऐसे दोस्त अगर आपकी भी life में हैं and you still want to take a trip to Ladakh, then please join me. Let's explore it, man. This is gonna be the last group trip to Ladakh for this year. So yes, I hope you had थोड़ा बहुत फन वॉचिंग दिस व्लॉग ऑल्दो रैंडम. बट इफ़ यू गाइज वॉन्ट टू वॉच मोर सच व्लॉग्स देन लेट मी नो. मैं पहले भी कह चुकी हूँ कि मुझे ऐसे रैंडम व्लॉग्स. हाय काया इज हियर.
हेलो,
हाउ वाज योर क्लास?
आई
एम शूटिंग दिस व्लॉग. ऑल गुड? या प्लीज.
You wanna join?
No, the camera is not allowed inside the toilet. Anyway guys, मेरे साथ ना एक बहुत बड़ी प्रॉब्लम है बिकॉज आई एम सो यूज टू मेकिंग ट्रैवल व्लॉग्स. तो ऐसे व्लॉग जब भी मैं बनाती हूँ मुझे लगता है मैं पता ही नहीं क्या ही कर रही हूँ. और ये चीज़ मैं बार बार कहती हूँ जब भी मैं ऐसे रैंडम व्लॉग्स बनाती हूँ. बट तब आप लोगों के कॉमेंट्स आते हैं और तब आप लोगों के कमेंट्स आते हैं, मैसेजेस आते हैं कि वी एंजॉय इवन दीज काइंड ऑफ व्लॉग्स. तो मुझे लगता है चलो एक और कर ही लेते हैं. इट वॉज लिटिल रैंडम बट आई ट्रस्ट यू गाइज एंजॉयड इट. आई सी यू गाइज इन द नेक्स्ट एपिसोड.